suck of a fool.
Your death will honor my king.
Thought his berserkers were tough. Well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Slurping up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't gonna change the past.
It is good to hear you say that, but I plan to face him regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard, but I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.